Some of the guys were ransacking synthetic insights. Captain Matsuo didn't order that.
Good day, Commander. I wonder, how have you been spending your time?
You know, Spectre business.
That's a polite way to brush me off. No matter. There was a break-in at the Synthetic Insights office. Several of my officers were killed. You wouldn't know anything, would you?
No, I'm afraid I don't.
I do not believe you're being honest with me, but in the absence of proof, I must accept your word. If you will excuse me, I must compose the letters to notify their families.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Commander, something you need?
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet, if you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You did a background check on me, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you the same thing I told the captain. You want me as your pilot. I'm not good. I'm not even great. I am the best damn helmsman in the Alliance fleet. Top of my class in flight school, I earned that. All those commendations in my file, I earned every single one. Those weren't given to me as charity for my disease.
I'm sorry, Joker. I didn't even know you were sick.
You mean you didn't know? Oh, crap. Okay, I've got Vrolik syndrome, brittle bone disease. The bones in my legs never develop properly. They're basically hollow, too much force, and they'll shatter. Even with crutches and my leg braces, it's hard to get around. One wrong step and crack! It's very dramatic. But I've learned to manage my condition, Commander. Put the Normandy in my hands and I'll make her dance for you. Just don't ask me to get up and dance unless, you know, you like the sound of snapping shin bones.
Why does everyone call you Joker?
It's a lot shorter than saying Alliance Flight Lieutenant Jeff Moreau. Plus, I love to make little children laugh.
I was just thinking how much you remind me of Santa Claus.
Look, I didn't pick the name. One of the instructors in flight school used to bug me about never smiling. She started calling me Joker, and it stuck.
Why didn't you ever smile?
Hey, I worked my ass off in flight school, Commander. The world's not gonna hand you anything if you go around grinning like an idiot. By the end of the year, I was the best pilot in the academy. Even better than the instructors, and everybody knew it. They'd all got their asses kicked by the sickly kid with the creaky little legs. One guess who was smiling at graduation?
I have to go.
All right, see you.